Good evening, sir. I am Tathagata Kaur from CACB in Teachers. I, along with my friends Shourashish Bakshi, Shohan Das, and Shubhakanti Ghosh, created a project on virtual assistant. This world is already complicated, and to make things simpler and easier for us, technology has always played a significant innings whenever and wherever required. Computer was invented in 1833 to 1871, and internet was invented in 1983. They are considered as one of the greatest inventions of all time that has made our lives smoother and way more easier and accessible. And we progressed on this project with a vision to make the bond between humans and computers even more stronger. So we made the project Kara, a virtual assistant that can take our vocal instructions and do certain jobs such as searching Google, searching Wikipedia, or searching about something in YouTube, or sending emails, etc. Thank you. Now I would request Soham Das to continue with the presentation.
Thank you, Tathagata, for giving us such a wonderful introduction of our project. Now, so let's start. Good evening, sir. Myself, Soham Das, and I will discuss the theoretical aspects of our project. So, what is virtual assistant? Virtual assistant, or better known as intelligent virtual assistant, is a software agent that can perform tasks or activities for an individual based on his or her commands or questions. Virtual assistants can also interpret human speech and respond via synthesized voices. Users can ask their assistants questions, control home automation devices and media playback via voices, and manage several basic tasks such as email, to-do lists and calendars with verbal commands. Radio Rex was the first voice-activated toy in 1911. In 1990s, big personal computer manufacturing companies like IBM, Philips, etc. added digital speech recognition technology into their personal computer, which gave birth to the smart virtual assistant. Now, the first digital modern virtual assistant installed on a smartphone was Siri, which was introduced as a feature of the iPhone 4S on 4th October 2011, and it was a big step into this technology. Now let's move on to our presentation. What the program actually does here. Kara virtual assistant is designed using the concept of speech recognition module written in Python language, and here we have used the Python version py3.8.3, and it was full-fledged way to perform various tasks like greeting to user. Actually, it will greet the user whenever the user opens the system, and according to that time, it will say greet the user. We will see in the demonstration part more clearly. Now, it will tell our the time where the user will ask the question, please tell me the time. Then it will, on that aspect, it will tell the time. Now, it will also send emails to whom we want to send, and also capable to open various web browsers like Google Chrome, Wikipedia, etc. We have also planned to implement our project more and make our project more accessible to our users. So future implementation part will be described by Shubhakanti Ghosh. Now let's see what's our algorithm. We have used the several modules like PyAudio, PTTSX3, speech recognition and Wikipedia module, and importing them into our main project file. We have also used the Microsoft Speech API, that is SAPI 5.3, which allows to use speech recognition. We have also implemented our task as a form of functions, which the user give the command, and that command is stored in our project file as a function, which is done in a while loop in if-else format. We will this program description will be more clearly described by Shourashish. Now this is a small glimpse of our project. Now Shourashish will give us the presentation, other presentation. Shourashish, you may continue now.
Good evening, sir. I'm Shourashish Bakshi. So I will be giving the demo of our project. So this is Kara. This is the program that we made. So when we run it, it will take a voice input. So here it starts.
Hello, I am Kara. How may I help you?
Kara, can you tell me the time?
The current time is 19 hours, 9 minutes and 36 seconds.
Can you tell me the date?
Today's date is 2010-2020.
Play the snake game. So we have also added this snake game here, just for a bit of fun. So I won't be wasting the time here playing it. Quit.
Quitting.
So here Kara will be quitting the program. So basically we have added a number of features here. I will try and explain each one of them separately. So here firstly we have added the Wikipedia feature. Whenever we say, suppose we say that Shah Rukh Khan Wikipedia, it will automatically give us the result. Here I will just give a demo about it. Here.
Hello, I am Kara. How may I help you?
Bill Gates Wikipedia.
Searching Wikipedia.
Oh, awesome. I get it. Actually, this is not working because of the internet issue, I guess. So it will just take two sentences from Wikipedia and we'll be presenting it here. It can open the YouTube. It can open Google. So can it open GitHub?
You try. No problem. You try one at a time.
To Rashish Bukshi, and I will be giving the demo of our project. So this is Kara. So what can Kara actually do? I will try and tell each one of them separately. So Kara can search in Wikipedia. Whenever we suppose we say Bill Gates Wikipedia, it will immediately search for Bill Gates in Wikipedia and tell us like two sentences maybe about Bill Gates, just an intro. It can open YouTube for us. It will just open YouTube. It can't actually open any particular channel or video yet. We will be adding it in future implementations. It can open Google for us. So can it open GitHub? So here I will just give a demo of it.
Hello, I am Kara. How may I help you?
Open YouTube.
Say that again, please.
Open YouTube. So here it has opened YouTube. I will just kill the terminal so that it doesn't take all this whatever I talk. So here it opened YouTube like that. Similarly, it can open Google and GitHub also. So, and it will also open web WhatsApp, the one we can use in computers. It can search for anything on YouTube, and I will just give a demo about it. So
hello, I am Kara. How may I help you?
Search Shomnath Rai Choudhury in YouTube.
Searching, please wait.
Sir,
ঠিক আছে,
here it is actually opening something else, but it searched for your name.
Okay.
This is the YouTube, whatever the output you could give it. This is the searching in. Oh, sorry, it's searching in Google. Sorry, I didn't kill the terminal. here it searched for all this. Now I will, similarly it can search for Google. As you saw, it searched in Google. It can tell us the time, it can tell us the date. So let's see how it tells us the time and date.
Hello, I am Kara. How may I help you?
Kara, can you tell me the time?
The current time is 19 hours 20 minutes and 26 seconds.
Can you tell me the date?
Today's date is 2010-2020.
Quit. So here I killed the terminal just because it will take everything I say. So that's why I just killed the terminal. So we have also made a feature where we can send emails. We haven't given it, we won't be showing it here just for some security purposes, because we will have to leak our emails and passwords, which is not possible obviously. So we won't be showing it here, but it is working totally. Anyone can try it. We have also made a game, snake game. I will run it here and show it to you.
I am Kara. How may I help you?
Play snake game. So this is the snake game that we made. I won't be wasting much time. Let me just crash it. Close this one. Kara, quit. So here it will just quit the program. This is what we have made till now. Shubhra Kanti will be telling you the future plans that we have planned about it. Shubhra Kanti, please.
Okay, good evening, sir. I am Shubhra Kanti Ghosh, and I will be talking about the future plans that we have with Kara. We have a number of things planned, like adding two games like Car Racing and Flappy Bird, which we could not add because we want the program to run in every device and not just in our own machine. We also have planned a plan to add a speech to text feature in WhatsApp, where we will have to tell our message to Kara and she will type and send it to the next person. This is a feature that can save a lot of time and is a cherry on the cake for lazy people like us. And these are our future plans that we want to implement on Kara. Thank you, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Excellent.